Chris, you've been coming to UWE for a real long time. You take time out of your life to bring our special needs people here. You drive all over, all hours of the day and night. And this isn't something that you get paid extra for. You do it out of the kindness of your heart. And from Tracy and I, this is the first ever. Why don't you read it?
This is our Freedom's Choice Award. It's kind of like the People's Choice Awards. And this one's being presented to Chris Davis the 7th day of August, 2010, in recognition of his efforts in making Universal Wrestling Enterprises events accessible to all by giving up his own time and bringing happiness to others.
Everybody for this. I'm very happy about this. Something I can share with my coworkers. We have Doris and Amy who help out over here with us. They come to all the events too. They're really good. We have Chris Costco and Mary Holly over here for us. And I'd like to thank Tracy and Eric for letting us come to these events, and they always put on a great show, and they always treat everybody with dignity and respect, and that's just the main thing. Everybody deserves dignity and respect, and I appreciate it.